As you can see, no signal. Take an HDMI. Yes, to connect to my notebook. Wait a second. Okay, we are connecting this. There it is. Good signal, no signal. Turn it off. No signal. There it is. Power supply I am using. Five volts, 1.5 amperes. Called Lenovo. Yes. Official power supply. Cable to connect to the. Oh, come on. The Orange Pi is this for Orange Pi 1. Okay. Yes. SD card. SD card is wonderful, 16 gigabytes, 10 class micro SD card. And this is a third card that I'm using to power up this boy. Well, take it back on. Yes, slowly and chick chick. Take back the power connector. Ah, come on. This is fully on. I can't push it harder. Still no signal. We are connecting HDMI to this guy. Please wait a second. Yes, we are connected. All the things are connected. Take it on power supply. Check. It starts to show us that he like on, but there is certainly no signal here. But if we go to input, there is HDMI 3 signal. If we take it off and go to input again. Wait a second. Need to reboot our monitor, like monitor. Go to the input again. Connecting. No signal, okay. Input HDMI 3 is chosen. But we are go to the end then. Oh, I'm not capturing this. Okay, there is HDMI 3. Maybe some problems with this guy. This is absolutely powering on, but it's not booting. I am clicking. Nothing happened. Happening. I can't do anything, okay? Guys, can't do anything. It's powered off. Take the cable again. Connect to the my computer. Yes, there it is. I'm choosing no. Where it is? Lubuntu one. I'm trying to get Android, Raspbian, and Debian. Whatever, it doesn't work. And this Lubuntu. This version. It's. Help me, please.